Hello, guys. Today I'm telling you the things that I would buy at Dollar Tree, the foods that I would get to prep at Dollar Tree.
Please subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we put up new videos.
Hello, I am Tara, the author of the Dining on a Dime cookbook, where you can eat better, spend less. We have a new hardcover with full color pictures and over 1,200 recipes and tips to help you save money on your grocery bill. Check it out at livingonadime.com. Okay, here are the foods that I would get at Dollar Tree now. Each Dollar Tree has different things, so just go look and see if your Dollar Tree has something that will be really good and inexpensive or in stock that you need, because it's actually a great little store that can have some really good food prepping items. Number one, boxed milk. I was shocked to see this at my Dollar Tree. This is cheaper than Walmart, which is the cheapest place that I've seen boxed milk. It was $2.87 at Walmart, and it was only a dollar here for the same size, same exact size. So if you like boxed milk and you have room to stock up with boxed milk, Dollar Tree might be a great place for you to get that. Pancake syrup. Now, you might say, pancake syrup, that's not a prepping item. Well, in a way it is, actually, because you're gonna be cooking at home more, and to have syrup for your pancakes and your waffles, those types of things taste a whole lot better when you have something yummy going on top of them. So if you need pancake syrup, Dollar Tree was once again cheaper than Walmart. So I would stock up on pancake syrup at Dollar Tree. The next thing is black tea and peppermint tea. Stock up on black tea, guys. That's a really good deal. A dollar for the entire large box. Really good deal on tea. I would get my black tea there. Also, peppermint tea. It's great for stomachs, and you can mix the two teas and have peppermint tea, which is super tasty, and you don't have to use as much sugar if you add the peppermint tea in with the black tea. Swiss mix. Once again, this is cheaper than Walmart. All of these things so far have been cheaper than Walmart. To get the Swiss mix packets, this is not a necessity by any stretch of the imagination, but it is a nice thing that would taste good if you're in the middle of winter and you have to go shovel snow or whatever. It would be a great pick-me-up to have some hot cocoa. So it's not a necessity, but it is a really nice thing to have. By the way, in case you didn't know it, you can also mix hot cocoa mix into cold milk, just like you would Nesquik for chocolate milk. Pasta sauce. They had pasta sauce there for a dollar. Now, sometimes I can find this on sale at Kroger for 88 cents occasionally. So you may be able to find it cheaper at Kroger, but if you can't, Dollar Tree is a great place to stock up on pasta sauce. Different kinds of sauces, like this bacon Alfredo, that would be really nice for a change from the just normal marinara sauce. So look and see if they have different varieties of pasta sauce, just to break things up for you a little bit. Tomatoes. They had these flavored tomatoes with garlic and crushed red pepper. This would be great for your Mexican food because you don't have to worry about adding the spices to it. Now, you may need to add spices a little bit anyway, but you wouldn't have to add as much. And the tomatoes are already seasoned, so you can save there. Sardines. Now, for those of you who don't like sardines, just ignore this and move on. But this is a really good deal for sardines. I got some. I've been trying to expand my tastes a little bit, and I actually tried sardines, and they were pretty good. But I like fish. So if you're a sardine eater, this is a great place to get sardines. Tuna fish. Once again, you can get this cheaper on sale at Kroger for 60 cents or so. Every now and then, about every 3 or 4 months, it goes on sale. Guys, if you get our price book, you can keep track of when things go on sale. This is how you get the best price and how you know which store has the best items on sale. So get our price book. You can see
how easy it is to track those things when you have a price book and you can just write it down real quick. But tuna, if you don't have it on sale for 60 cents, a dollar is a really good deal. Canned chicken. Now, this isn't an exceptional deal because you can get it for about the same price at Walmart. But if Walmart is out, this would be another good alternative for you to get your canned chicken. And then ravioli, SpaghettiOs, those kinds of dinners. They had ravioli on this day, but it is cheaper at Walmart. So yet again, this is another quick dinner that if your grocery stores are out, check Dollar Tree because you can get it for a few, you know, a little bit more. Condiments, ketchup, your mustards, your steak sauces, your hot sauces, all of those are at Dollar Tree and they're a very reasonable price. The A1 steak sauce, I love A1 steak sauce. And this is significantly cheaper than Walmart. I mean, we're talking like 5 times cheaper than Walmart, or at least at my Walmart. So grab all your condiments, those kinds of things. Beans, they had dry beans for a dollar a bag. This is actually cheaper than Walmart. So check Dollar Tree to see if they have dried beans in your area. And last but not least, oatmeal. This was a better deal again than Walmart for me. So check and see if the oatmeal there is cheaper than you getting it somewhere else. Now, check the expiration dates on things like oatmeal, because sometimes Aldi's, Dollar Tree, they have expiration dates that are sooner than someplace like Walmart or Kroger. So if you get one and it has a expiration date that's a lot sooner, just make sure you use it up quick enough, because oatmeal is one of those things that spoils. All right, guys, we have a freebie for you, our Dining on a Dime cookbook. Use the coupon code, no spaces. Make sure it's the ebook you put in there and hit apply. And you can have our Dining on a Dime cookbook for free on us as our gift to help you start prepping and cooking at home. Please visit us at livingonadime.com.